Columbo, the slow-talking, cigar-chomping detective in the rumpled raincoat, has been a favorite of television audiences since actor Peter Falk first ambled onto the screen as the lieutenant in the TV movie Prescription Murder.
Who are you?
Lieutenant Columbo, police.
Falk has been playing the role ever since, and even he is sometimes puzzled by Columbo's enduring worldwide appeal.
It's very hard to explain why a character and a show to be around 32, 33, 34 years. My God, who would have dreamt such a thing? I'm just so grateful to it. And I guess it's the nature of that character. He's very comfortable with himself. There's not a pretentious bone in his body.
Good night.
Lieutenant Columbo always gets his man, or woman, using cunning intelligence masked by an everyday exterior.
You take people by surprise. They underestimate you, and that's where you trip them up.
I think having the brain of Sherlock Holmes but dressing like the gardener, he's a very average guy. But what sets him apart is this brain. He's really curious, and he's got eyes like an eagle. He can see things, and he smells things, and he hears things. And that quality makes him different. You and me and everybody, we're worried about the impression that we make when we meet other people. We want other people to think that we're wonderful, that we're successful. Columbo doesn't care whether or not you think he's a little slow. He doesn't care if they think, oh, you're very average, or he doesn't.
Columbo's appeal crosses all borders and cultures. Viewers everywhere find the disheveled detective appealing, and actor Falk himself enjoys seeing his alter ego speaking international languages.
I tell you, I'm a sucker for foreign languages. I'm a sucker for the French language. I'm a sucker for the Italian language. Any foreign language. I really am. And when I see Columbo in those foreign languages, I find him much more interesting than he is in English.
In an unconventional twist on the detective genre, the audience knows who the criminal is before the detective solves the crime.
No, you know, I think one of the reasons that people enjoy Columbo is that we go into such detail in terms of explaining to the audience exactly how the crime is committed. So you buried him right here, right under that tank, with the fishes, as they say.
From the moment he saw the very first Columbo script, Falk knew he was going to be playing a detective unlike any other ever portrayed on the screen.
He was original. He didn't sound like all the other scripts, all the other characters. He wasn't a cliche. There was something definitely, genuinely, both compelling and amusing. He was eccentric. He was smart.
Falk also feels comfortable in his very personal role as an accomplished artist. The actor finds his art less pressured than his filmmaking.
There's a lot at stake when you make a movie or when you make a television show. There's a lot of dough involved, and there's a lot of pressure, there's a lot of heat, and you're anxious. I tell you what's great when you're drawing. Say it's a 20-minute pose, and you're like 16 minutes into it, and you got another 4 minutes, and you look at it, and you say, geez, you know, somebody beside myself might like to look at this thing. And then your heart starts to beat. But you only got 4 minutes left. That's fun. I like to think that a lot of Columbo is a reflection of my personal taste. I mean, that was my raincoat. That was my personal coat. And I just felt comfortable in it.
Isn't that funny the way those things happen?